Hi, boys and girls, this is Miss Cook, and today we're going to do some sorting and math. We are also going to talk about our wants and our needs, and that's something that you've been doing during reading time while you've been reading A Chair for My Mother. So what we're going to do today is practice some sorting. When we are sorting, we are putting things into groups that have similar attributes. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to sort pictures into things that we might want or things that make our lives easier to live and things that we need to live. So if it's something that we need, we're going to put it over here. If it's something that we might want or someone might want, we're going to put it over here. So our number one is always to write our name. So Miss Cook's going to go ahead and do that. Number one, write your name. And then we're going to skip pencil work and coloring and come down to our next direction, which is going to be cutting. So I went ahead while you guys were doing something else. I went ahead and cut up all my pieces. So now I'm ready to sort. So we're going to look at each picture and decide if it's something that we want or something that we need. All right, so the very first thing, a home or shelter. Is that something that we want or something that we need? Yes, that is something that we need to live. So we're going to put that in the needs section. Go ahead and glue that one down. All right, next thing. Ooh, a sports ball, like a baseball or a softball. Is that something that we want to play with or something we need to live? Absolutely. That's something that we want. That's something fun. We don't need balls to live. All right. Now let's look at food. Is food something that we want or something that we need? Yes, we need food. So we're going to put that with shelter or a home. What about clothing to protect our bodies? Something we want or something we need? Yes, something we need. Do we need a JoJo Siwa costume or do we need a Spider-Man costume? No, but we need clothing, a Spider-Man or JoJo costume or something that we might want. All right, so the clothing, shelter, and food, all things that we need to live. How about candy? Do we need candy to live? It might feel like that, but we definitely don't need it. We want it. It's something that we enjoy. It makes our lives better or more fun. How about a balloon? Is a balloon something that you want or something that we need to live? Yeah, balloons are fun. We don't need balloons, but we enjoy having them. What about water? Do we need water or do we want water? Yes, we need water. So we're going to put water with food, shelter, and clothing. These are all things that we need to live. So here we are. We're sorting. These are all things we need. Here's some things that we want. What about technology? A computer, an iPad, an iPhone. Is that something that we need or something that we want? Something that we want. It definitely is something that helps us make our lives easier and more fun. So now we have sorted into two groups, and that's what you guys are going to do today. You're going to sort things that you want or something that we might want and something that we need over here. So remember, sorting is putting things into groups based on attributes or something that they have in common. All right. You guys are doing an awesome job with your sorting. Keep it up, and we will see you soon. Take care.